everybody, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a quick tutorial on how to paint some bubbles. So I just got some circular objects. These are cups that I'm putting into the white paint and pressing down to make the circles. Yes, this might be considered cheating, but I don't care. It's super easy. This is a great hack for getting those perfectly round circles. We're just going to put as many of these alternating sizes all over the canvas, however many you want. And then once we have all of the bubbles set into the shapes that we want and the white paint has dried, I'm going to take some colors. There's orange that we're going to be going in, some yellows, some reds, some pinks, greens, blues. You know, when you look at a bubble, the reflection of the sun usually casts a rainbow. So we're going to go ahead and use those colors. Just place them however you want. I kind of do them randomly, and sometimes they're touching each other, sometimes they're not. We're just going to layer them on the outside ring. You don't want to bring it any closer. We're going to keep going randomly with these colors all around the ring. As you can see, some of these colors, I didn't wait for them to dry, so they've blended together. It's no big deal. Once you've laid down all of your colors, we want to make sure that they are all touching and overlapping for the entire outer ring of the bubble. So if you have to go back in and make sure that they're overlapping and put a little bit more paint, that's fine. As you can see, I had to do that here on a couple. Then we're gonna go in and start adding the white detailing. This brings it together, starts to make it look more realistic. I did freehand a couple of little bubbles around and add some dots. And as you can see here, we're just going in and fixing up those edges. And I did use a fine detailing brush for the start of this, but I did end up switching to a white fine tip acrylic paint pen for the rest. I used a thumbtack taped to the end of a pencil to get these circles. It was just the right diameter that I was looking for, the right size. And then the end of a very fine paintbrush for these smaller circles. I just like to add them. I think it brings a little bit of pop to the background. And then we're going in and adding some more freehand bubbles here and adding the details to them just to add a little bit more. Now here's where I came in with the acrylic paint pen. This is entirely optional, something I just decided to do because I had it on hand and I do like using it. The fine tip paintbrush will work just fine if you don't have these. And now we're finished. Thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe for more.